Jesteś sprytny? Kupuj taniej. Mamy wszystko, czego potrzebujesz w trasę. Sklep motoryzacyjny eport2000.pl.
Hi, I'm Nico Hulkenberg, driver for Sahara Force India. Welcome to Mexico for the second time this year now. After a long abstinence, we're back in Mexico. Obviously, last year the Grand Prix has been a huge success, and with me having a Mexican teammate, I had to suffer and to work a lot, and I've learned a lot about the Mexicans and the culture. Mexico City is obviously a massive city. It's one of the biggest city I've ever been to. And if you've been so lucky and you've flown a helicopter over Mexico City, you really see, you know, how big this town is, and it's just mind-blowing. And the track itself, it's very challenging. Also, you don't have to forget, we're really at high altitudes. We're at 2,000 meters over sea level. That means we're losing a lot of downforce in the car. So that means, as a driver, it feels a bit like similar being to Monza. It's low downforce, the car is always very light on its feet and very easy to slide the car. And the track on its own is also very challenging. There's a lot of tricky corner combinations, which look simple, but are actually very technical. So last year I've learned that it's not an easy lap. Obviously what stands out in Mexico City is the final two corners, you know, when you drive through that stadium, which was, you know, sold out and packed. That's an amazing atmosphere, goosebumps moments, and it's pretty cool.